On the FAV Creative 3.0 sewing machine, you have an immediate tie-off button. It's the button with one stitch and then three stitches. But just like some of these other buttons we've discovered, there's multiple ways it can be used, whether you activate it while you're sewing or if you activate it when you're not sewing. Plus, it also has its own menu right over here that we can open and activate it to always work with every stitch we take and every row we sew. So here, let's do it without the fancy part, just do it as we sew. So if we're just sewing along and we want to tie off these stitches immediately, as soon as you touch it, it is going to lock with a couple stitches and then stop. Now it doesn't do anything else, it doesn't cut it since we didn't tell it to cut. We just go ahead and when we're sewing, and it's really nice when you're doing more like a decorative stitch. So let's say you're sewing along and you know this is exactly where we need to stop. Touch that immediate tie off button and wherever you are in this stitch, it's gonna lock it. And it just locks it. Then you can cut it. So on-demand locking is how I describe the immediate tie-off button. Now, let's go one step further because this machine is a little bit more customizable than some of the lower FAV machines. And that's because we now have a securing menu. When we open it up, you're gonna see kind of the same thing, locking stitches, either at the beginning, at the end, and you can actually add the thread snips to this. So anytime you touch this, it will then not just lock, but it will also cut the thread. So you have control. Now, if you don't want it to lock at the beginning, just at the end, leave the top one unhighlighted and choose the bottom two. Let's go ahead and do it for all of them. And let's go ahead and start. We'll start stitching here. We're sewing and we want to stop right there. There's the lock, and then it will add that little thread snip feature at the end, but it does it not at the end of the decorative stitch, it does it when you push it. So there are features, if you want it to go to the end of the decorative stitch, then honestly, we can use just the thread snip. So we'll do that one time just so you can see. We're gonna just turn all these off. If you're just sewing a row of this, and whatever fancy decorative stitch you have, if you just touch the thread scissors, you will find that it will finish the pattern, lock it, cut it, and then of course lift the foot up. So that finishes out. But this one is going to stop it exactly when you touch it. So when they say immediate tie-off, they mean it. But I do like the ability that to have it lock at the beginning as well as the end. So I am really happy that that is an option. Here's another tip about this, is when you have activated one, two, or all three of these features, you'll see a little green activation color right here on screen. When I turn the machine off and then turn it back on, you know what? It remembers that setting. So if you're ever wondering, how do I turn it off? You have to manually go in and untouch those features, and now it won't do those locking stitches and the cut or whatever you've turned on. So I do like that feature on this machine, is once I've turned it on, if I'm liking it, it's going to stay on even after I've turned the machine off.